A judge orders the woman accused of tricking the state of Oregon into giving her an almost $2 million tax refund goes back to jail. This comes after authorities release Crystal Reyes because of overcrowding. If convicted, Reyes faces 7 years in prison.